Okay. Hi, it's Dee here from my Parakore soaps. And now I'm going to be making Re-Caffeinated. I've got my clay and my oils and oatmeal in the oils. And I'll just add my lye water, which is strong coffee, which was ice, before I added the lye. Bit of salt and some silk. And what you can hear in the background are my children. Okay. I'm not too sure what colour this is going to go. Just first time going this. Piping. This one here is going to be my dark swirl, which has got cocoa in it. That's my cocoa swirl. To put a bit of this gold mica in there, but I actually quite like the colour it's gone with the coffee water, so I think I'm not going to play with the colour of that. What I might do for that one there is add a little bit of charcoal just to deepen that colour a little bit, and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I've just put a dash of activated charcoal on that one there because I kind of want it sort of like a an espresso brown. Right, now to add the fragrance, which is coffee. This is from a local supplier here in New Zealand called Zen. So I'm not too sure where they get their fragrances from. It smells divine. So we'll put a little bit in the icing, a little bit in the white, a little bit in the espresso, and the rest of the main batch. Okay. Right, I've never used this fragrance before, so I don't know how it's going to behave. Just told there's no rising or acceleration. more. So I'm just going to do an in the pot swirl, this one. Fancy for the top, so I don't need to save these colours for the top because I'm going to be piping and then doing a coffee ground sprinkle with some cinnamon and a mica drizzle. But you'll see that when I get that all done. Okay. Right, now for the white. So what I'm hoping is that I will get a sort of like a poured. Latte effect. Look like when you get your lattes in a glass, and you can see that the swirls of the milk and the coffee, the espresso going through it. So bounce around and through. Let's see how that goes. Mold. I've not used this one before, so I'm actually quite looking forward to it. I've been using wooden molds with paper, and we'll just see how this goes. Looks like a latte. Nice foamy creaminess on top. I really hope this turns out. I've done a coffee soak before and I actually put coffee grounds through it. And I mean, my friends and family love it. But the coffee grounds and through the whole soap is quite rough. I mean, it's great for exfoliation and what have you, and it smells great. And the recipe I used was a Castile, so it was very moisturising. But this one, it's got oatmeal in it, so there's a little bit of exfoliation in it. It's a bit gentler, I think. And I am going to put some sort of like a mica lime on the top of this before I pipe, so there will be a bit of coffee grounds there for a little bit of exfoliation as well and a bit of interest. Got any bubbles in there. Right. So I'll just put some ground coffee, fresh ground coffee in this little tea thingy here, and I'm just going to sprinkle it on so I only get really fine, because I don't want the soap to break at the coffee line. I mean, I did a fine grind anyway in our coffee grinder. And I've used the same beans for this mica line and the infused oil I've got in here, and the coffee that I made for the lye water. So I'm thinking that the soap's still loose enough for that to kind of penetrate into the top there. Before I do my piping, and I'll have to wait for this to set up. So while we're doing that, I'll pause you and do a bit of a clean up, and I'll be back for the piping. Okay, I'm back. I'm hoping that this piping is thick enough to pipe. It's taken a wee while to set up, so. That'll about do it. I'll use up the rest on something else. Okay, right. So, going to do a little bit of a coffee sprinkle. And a little bit of glitter. This is just silver or white with a silver sheen. Want it to make it look too yummy, otherwise I'll leave people wanting to eat it. There's lots of comments I have heard on the soaps. Good enough to eat. And last but not least, I'm going to do a little mica drizzle with a bit of gold mica and There we have it. It's my re-caffeinated coffee. I'll bring you back for the cutting. Thanks for watching.